two talks that are canceled. Are they confirmed that are canceled or they will appear again? Okay. So the talk now will be given by Dmytro Zhulai, right? And the title of the talk is Electro-conductive properties of ionic metal, alkanoate composites with synthesized semiconductor and metalnanoparticles.
Thank you, organizer, for this interesting conversation. It's a beautiful place in the island. The title of my work is display. As is well known, the alkanoate have a symmetric phase starting from 100 to degrees. Even if liquid crystals, metal alkanoate can easily supercooling, and at room temperature form metamorphic glaze retaining layer structure and hair magnetic aid. On this slide, show metal anion cation layers and alkanoate shakes. It's two-dimensional, it's three-dimensional. And it's first time in metaphor synthesized semiconductor cadmium nanoparticles. Its size is estimated 2.54 nanometers. Metal nanoparticles, gold nanoparticles, this size estimate 20 nanometers. And core shell nanoparticles, their size are estimated 22.5 nanometers. We study cadmium composite with condenses this nanoparticle. Which was synthesized directly in cadmium C8 matrix by template control method. Cadmium anionic polycrystalline powder impregnated with saturated aqueous alcoholic solution, puree, and was put in furnace at 115 degrees and argon atmosphere for 1 hour. Such a conditions, nanoparticles grow in the matrix. On the basis of the X-ray measurement, can calculate the anion cation layer and estimate 1.85 nanometers. From this figure, you can see the peak one corresponds the periodic structure of symmetric matrix cadmium-8, 1.85 nanometer, and peak 2 corresponds the nanoparticles cadmium with a calculated characteristic diameter 2.54 nanometers. Our results show that the nanoparticles have a small dispersion of size. They shape spherical. The nanoarc composite are stable over a long time, years, and ordering in the layer matrix. The cadmium actinide composite with nanoparticle was placed in a flat cell form, symmetric A domain with homeotropic orientation. The cells are prepared using nickel electrodes and glass substrate. Two geometric configuration of cells used to investigate the anisotropy of electric property in the matrix and composites. We place the electrodes in the way directly to change transfer charge transfer parallel cation anion layers and perpendicular cation anion planes. The electric conductivity is measured using oscilloscopic method. To make the temperature measurement available, the sample was put in the thermostat. The temperature changed from room temperature to 150 degrees. Temperature dependence of conductivity for example, where charge transfer parallel cation anion layers and perpendicular cation layers with different concentration of nanoparticles from room temperature to 150 degrees. From the picture we can see that the conductivity increases slightly with the increasing concentration nanoparticle, and by two order higher magnitude higher in cell where charge transfer parallel cation anion layers than perpendicular cation anion layers. With the temperature existence of the fast dependence of sigma T can be approximated straight line. By the straight line in a radius coordinate logarithm sigma 1 divided T. Therefore, conductivity of nanocomposite has an activation character and can be described by the radius formula from which we can determine the activation energy of conductivity for different phase and nanocomposite geometric experiments. From the data, we can see dependence of the activation energy conductivity from the concentration nanoparticle temperature correspond to the laser phase decrease for with the concentration nanoparticles and for sample with parallel cation anion layers and perpendicular cation anion layers. The reasons for the small activation energy in the glazing phase is due to the fact that conductivity carried mainly by electrons. For the next data, we can see the dependence of the activation energy conductivity from concentration of nanoparticles for temperature correspond to glazing semiconductor phase significantly and monotonically increase from 0.78 electron volt for cadmium-78 to 1.24 electron volt for sample with 6 per mole and 4 gold nanoparticles to gold. This may be due to the formation additional capture carry. Otherwise, when the charge transfer perpendicular cation anion layers, where cation carbene pushed between the alkanoate chains, we see the activation energy of the conductivity decrease with concentration of nanoparticles. It may be due to the fact that nanoparticles to form alkanoate chain with increased mobility cadmium cation across the cation anion layers. From the next data we can see the dependence of anisotropy for semiconductor phase least than glazing phase. Increasing nanoparticles increasing anisotropy of conductivity for the semiconductor phase and decrease for the glazing state. This one again proves that a nanoparticle have different type of conductivity. In the semiconductor type, semiconductor phase, conductivity carried mainly by ions. And in the glazing state, conductivity carried by electrons. Conclude, the conductivity of nanocomposites has an activation dependence in the both glazing and semi phase. The conductivity of nanocomposites along the cation layers is two orders of magnitude higher than across the cation anion layers, which confirms the anisotropy of the nanocomposite regarding the phase of the materials. In the glazing phase, electron carries a change. The increase in the nanoparticles concentration brings additional charge carried or increases their mobility. for the semiconductor phase, the increase in both the nanoparticles concentration between cation trips was occurred, which doubled in plane of the cation and ion phase. On the other hand, the nanoparticles formed the alkanoate chains and increased the mobility of carrier across the layer. In general, we can conclude that the new nanocomposite rather than metal alkanoates with a size of Hermes, Aur, and core shell, nanoparticles have very interesting electrical property and are promising for application in the electro-device. Thank you for
watching. Thank you for the presentation. The time for question. No question, too tired? So if there are no any questions, let's thank the speaker again. Olena wants to give some announcements.
Yes. Dear young scientists, I have to you strong request. For young scientists who receive grant, you must be present for all lecture, all day, all session. It is not summer vacation, it is summer school. And every day, in the morning and in the evening, we will make a registration. Who will be twice absent in this list, for this person, grant will be stopped immediately. You must understand that professor sit from morning to evening. They listen to you, organize the committee, hub, all day work. Why you may be free? I cannot understand this situation. And it is not for this period in your action. For conference, when we transfer to the view, you must be present for all lecture during conference. We also check this information. And now at 7 o'clock in the reception, we will have excursion. It is free. Who wants can go for excursion. Who don't? It is your decision. Thank you.